If something was going to shut off, that's what I'd have to pay. If something else wasn't going to shut off, I wouldn't pay it. But the next month, it was going to shut off. So that's the kind of life I was living.
Marlene Carter's life was a financial catastrophe. She worked three jobs and still couldn't pay all the bills.
It was a juggling act.
Marlene began praying for a solution. She also started watching the 700 Club.
A lot of times after my third job, I would have to go grocery shopping late at night. And so here I'd be putting away my groceries and I'd have the television on in the kitchen and CBN was on. And I just was fascinated. You know, I didn't know a lot of the concepts that he taught about.
One of those lessons was giving away 10% of your income.
I remember thinking, oh my, I work three jobs and I'm still juggling my bills. I don't see how I'd be able to come up with money just to send in for a donation. You know, and it just seemed real foreign to me. But then I think that the Lord was convicting me to try it.
Marlene gave to several ministries, including to CBN, and somehow was able to make her money stretch.
A lot of times on paper it didn't make sense, and I'd heard people say that, and I can testify that that is the truth. Sometimes it's like, this doesn't add up, but it's amazing how that happens.
Then Marlene increased her giving, and a few months later landed a new job making more than all three of her previous jobs combined.
I was really grateful. I was tremendously relieved.
And when Marlene increased her giving again, she got a promotion.
He said, test me on this, and that I would open the windows of heaven and pour out blessings more than you can contain. And it is the truth.